people who have history of medicine that control.
That aids at empowering home bakers in a holistic way. The foundation is hosting a free home bakers virtual summit. And joining us this morning with details of that is the founder of the Esther Baking Foundation as well as the organizer of the summit. Good morning, Esther. Thank you very much for joining us.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
So let's start with who is Esther Thomas.
Okay, Esther is an empowered woman that empowers other women. I am a worshiper, I am a mother, I am an entrepreneur. But what I do that brings me here is that I'm a business strategist. I would love to reach out to other women to empower them. And talk to us about the Academy founded. What is the aim of this academy? Esther's Baking Academy was founded 2 years ago. And the aim of the Esther's Baking Academy is to help home bakers in the country so that they can scale and run profitable and rewarding home bakeries. It is very, you know, bread is one, bread baking products are one of those products that are always consumed no matter the state of the economy. It's something that we wake up to in the morning, it's what takes us through the day. So it's more like an icebreaker on a daily. So that is why our aim is to really empower home bakers and bakers in general so that they can learn how to not just bake but scale their businesses and enjoy the freedom of being self-employed. So that is why we found it.
Now we spoke about empowerment, empowering people. And the summit that you're hosting, you think empower women. What are some of the topics that you can expect to be covered?
So in-person events are a no-brainer right now because of COVID. But for the innovators, that is really something that we cannot sit back at. So what we decided to do is we sat around the table and really strategized on how exactly we could be more impactful as an academy during these difficult times. And what we came up with was the Home Bakers Virtual Summit. The purpose of the summit is to, home bakers are mostly, this is a very niche market. I know that there's so many bakers out there, but we are mostly focusing on home bakers, and that is the niche we are trying to, empower. So what we are trying to do here is to give them a holistic view of their home bakery. Many home bakers only focus on the baking and the decorating side of things, and it's very difficult for them to, to expand their businesses and to make it profitable. So some of the topics that we will be covering is social media, and we have international speakers, authors, coaches, entrepreneurs, that are based in Trinidad, USA, South Africa, and Namibia, that will be speaking at the Home Bakers Summit. Some of the topics will be social media. Mm-hmm. These are social media experts. We have a social media expert on Facebook, how to market and get sales, social sales from Facebook. We have an Instagram expert that will be speaking to us about how to get sales from Instagram, because social media works with algorithm, and sometimes what we do on social media works against the algorithm. We want is not just followers, but then to translate that into sales and bookings. We have a yoga instructor that will be talking to us, Inga Bentley. She will be talking to us about body posture and movement, and that because if you are baking, you stand a lot, and it tends to really have an impact on your body. So she'll be talking to us about body posture and movement. We have Leah Hadley, who will be speaking to us about thriving after a financial setback, because right now many people have been laid off, and what we want to do is to make sure that we are pushing that agenda forward so that people can really, really, really love it.
Yes, and it's actually like you're reading my mind, you're creating all my questions. So let's have a look at the importance of people who aren't employed. Why is it important for people who aren't employed to take part in the summit?
Okay, so for those that are not employed, I would really encourage them to take part in the summit, because it is not just an opportunity to learn how to grow a home bakery, but it's an opportunity for those that are not employed to consider starting a home bakery and what that could entail for them. So, just to be clear, it's not just for those that are not employed. anyone that would love to, you know, make a profit out of running a holiday trip.
And does this include me, or is this really only for me?
Okay, thank you. So this is our niche, and our focus is on women empowerment, and we want to focus on supporting women. And we are very clear about that. But that does not mean that what we have to share will not be relevant to men. Of course, we already have sign-ups. We have more than 100 sign-ups. And we have sign-ups from men as well. So they are more than welcome. It's just that the marketing message is tailored to women. And, but with that, it's really our heart and our focus. But we also encourage men to take part because they will surely learn.
I think Bishishi will be very, very excited about that. That you've opened up the door to men as well. Right, now, let's have a look at when this event is taking place.
Awesome. So the event will be taking place from the 19th through the 21st of March.
19th.
Correct. Of March 2021. 19th through the 21st March 2021. That's this one. And we've really had that hype on social media. We are interviewing our guest speakers on our Facebook page as well. So, yeah.
But that's great. And then how can the public sign up?
Okay, so we are virtual, right? So anything that we are doing is basically online. We have a Facebook page, Esther Staking Academy. Esther without an H.
Okay.
H for her or Heather.
Mm-hmm.
Esther without an H. Esther Staking Academy. Or on Instagram, they can find us at
The Cake Queen One,
correct. The link is in my bio, so that is the sign up link. We've left it in the bio. And if they go to our Facebook page, they will also see we basically just talking about that. So the link is in the comments as well.
Mm-hmm. Right. Any final remarks to come to this interview?
Yes, thank you. You know, what I would love to do is to really encourage women to just have an ear and eye out for this. And to make that appointment and to block out their calendars for this date,
mm-hmm.
19th through the 21st of March, 3 days. We have more than 20 speakers. These are, as I mentioned, international authors, speakers, coaches, entrepreneurs that are coming. And we've really invested a lot in the summit. It's a free summit,
mm-hmm.
but the caliber of speakers that they're bringing is, you know, people that can really empower us. So we'd love to encourage more sign-ups. There will be giveaways as well. So we're excited for that, and I would love my Namibian, you know, people to really sign up because we are having a lot of international sign-ups,
mm-hmm.
and so we decided to reach out locally as well because we would like to make a impact in the country.
And then just quickly, is there a deadline to sign up?
Okay, the summit, as long as the summit is running,
mm-hmm.
that is your time to sign up. But one thing that we need to remember is that because we are giving away high-value content, which we normally include our courses, there will only be a 24-hour period for them to watch the replay once the summit is live. So after 24 hours, we will be taking it down and we will be putting it on our website so that they can purchase the summit.
Oh,
but then we really want to reach out to more people, more bakers as possible during mm-hmm. these difficult times. So yeah, they should take advantage of the opportunity.
No, that sounds absolutely exciting. I know that I'm also going to sign up for this summit myself. I'm really, really looking forward to it. It's going to be very, very exciting for those of us who are going to take part. But thank you very, very much for joining us this morning and sharing with us this free home makers virtual summit, which is very, very important at a time like this. We'll be struggling with the COVID pandemic, people losing their jobs, etc. So thank you for joining us.